When prophets come crying repentance, it throws cold water on the party. But in reality, the prophetic call should be received with joy. Without repentance, there's no real progress or improvement in life. Pretending there's no sin does not lessen its burden and pain. Suffering for sin does not by itself change anything for the better. Only repentance leads to the sunlit uplands of a better life. And of course, only through repentance do we gain access to the atoning grace of Jesus Christ and salvation.